trails don't vanish within minutes as they once did. They now linger and spread, sometimes for hours, forming strange, suspicious patterns. Rosalind Peterson is one of those believers.
Among many.
It's not normal for us. It's a grand experiment.
Peterson lives in Northern California near San Francisco. Reports. At one time, she worked for the State Department of Agriculture. Part of her job involved being aware of environmental issues.
I first started noticing unusual contrails in 2002 when it was brought to my attention by a friend of mine. He took me outside of his office and we began to look at these persistent jet contrails.
Covert environmental engineering.
Peterson thought she saw a connection between aircraft activity and reports of chemically contaminated water in communities throughout California.
Damn right.
There were unusual high spikes in chemicals and heavy metals.
Aluminum.
Barium, aluminum, manganese, magnesium, zinc. And I suspect that we're getting the pollution from something in the atmosphere that's being released.
Peterson became so alarmed about the chemical contrails that she formed an organization called California Skywatch, a group dedicated to clean air.